Hey everybody, it's Dr. Quad and the doctor is in. Welcome back to another episode of Foregone. This game is really growing me. I almost didn't give it a chance. Remember, I was wondering if I was even going to make it a series or not after the first video. I wasn't sure. Glad I did. It's been a nice surprise. Especially, it's been a nice, I don't want to call it a placeholder. I don't even know if I call it indie game or not. I don't know what it qualifies as. Indie, but we got a couple of AAAs coming up the pike. Got Assassin's Creed, and we've got Cyberpunk coming. Hopefully I'm playing on a new console. Who knows? I'm going to try. But, all right, let's get it. I know we're going to have to fight Poseidon again, that frog. And I know... So why did our health go down? Interesting. I mean, a little bit. Chambers, waypoint 2. So, I know we're going to have to fight the frog again. Poseidon, we've had to fight every major project twice. Demeter and Hera, so Poseidon will be next. And then I'm going to guess the final boss of the piece. Not really that far-fetched a scenario. If you activated that, what would that do, I wonder? Freaking book to read. Emergency call. What's this one? All the military reports. We're getting achievements for books being done, so we gotta be close. Emergency code, no data. Code issued by no data. Reason code issued, no data. Incident summary. Container tower in urgent need of backup. Asset is broken. Restraint. It cannot be subdued. Officers appear. Turn violent after sustaining damage from the asset. Additional assets from forest, temple, and catacombs containment units. Infiltrated the containment tower and appear to possess significant physical deformities. Maximum offensive support required. Sounds ominous. That guy rushed me. Gun is super powerful. It took down that dude. I'm glad I had my spear back though.
Yeah.
know I play a little more methodical probably than other players. Never gonna see a speed run on me, but I don't know, it makes me appreciate the game that much more. That's why I like recording. It really, Oh, what was I? Finish my thought. That's why I like recording, because it makes me accountable, it makes me finish. Ability. Damage increased by 30, recharge rate increased by 10. And these enemies aren't ridiculously hard. Yeah, I thought there was a wall there. It kind of caught me by surprise. Did I miss an area down there? No, it looks like you have to come this way. Ooh, God, I almost died there. Watch my health, man. I'm getting low. Do that leech. Bringing it right back up. I love it. Alright, those guys got me lower than I wanted to be low. Oh my lord. Ooh, he took a lunch for me. Almost full. It up. All these teleporters. Further and further in. God, it would be a nightmare to die right now. But my health is pretty good though. God, I got so much stuff right now. Flamethrower levels me. God damn it. Oof. Please have a checkpoint. Please, I cannot go this far. There's two more pages. Alright, this one's gonna be tough. Kill creatures wherever I can. Nice outpost, thank God. Whew. That was a long ways between outposts. All this stuff. Ooh, possibly a better spear? I'm not sure. All right, we got a ton of... what did we upgrade? We gotta upgrade the spear. Upgrade a mythic item to level 5. God, we are gaining. We have just enough. The armor. Gaining achievements right and left. All right, let's go for damage. Oosh. So health is important. Well, channeling restoration and inflict plague on nearby enemies every 1 second. Increase over attacks. Leech restores an additional 2% of damage to his life. Alright, do we have anything that costs 200? Nope. Oh my gosh. Yeah, we're gonna stop the video here. So if you like the video, hit like. If not, dislike, perfectly fine. I really want to go on, but then the videos get too long. But for now, this is Dr. Quad saying the doctor's out. Be safe.